Wrestling fans, this is Dan Moratti, MWF Extra number 42. A personal message, so to speak. If you were at Soul Survivor Night in Melrose back on March the 9th, you saw the despicable display from John Cena Sr., the man that put the money into the new uprising. What they did, how they ended an outstanding event, will never be forgotten, and not in a positive light. So I'm making it very simple to John Cena Sr. Very simple. End it peacefully. Go back to the South, do what you want with the great athletes from the uprising. No war. You promised an uncivil war back at Soul Survivor 8 when Paul Bearer ran you out of Memorial Hall. You waited a year to come back to do this. You proved your point. You've got the money, you can do what you want, when you want to do it. Like you said, Memorial Hall is your building. You could buy that if you want. Melrose is your city. You could buy that if you want. Any athlete on the roster that has no spine, character, and integrity, you could buy them. Point proven. You got the money. But the Millennium Wrestling Federation has always been about the superstars and legends of yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And MWF North, we don't want what you're trying to cook up. Go back down south. Go with Linda Marotti. Go with Dillon Cage. I don't know what's going on with that. Why isn't Dillon Cage in your uprising here in MWF North? I wonder if Dillon has thought about that. But you have May 4th to worry about down in Fairmont, North Carolina. Knock yourself out. We want to put an end to this before it begins. Because if it's an uncivil war that you want, it will be an uncivil war you are going to get. But I don't think that's good for any athlete, because if this goes where I think it's going, it's going to end careers. Johnny, it's up to you.